You know who this guy is? He's the Barefoot Farmer. He grows vegetables. Biodynamic ones. Really tasty ones. Ones that raise your consciousness.
Need proof that we're organic? Day two of finding tiny little pepper plants in a forest of weeds. It's because we don't use chemicals. And this is where our food comes from.
Where does your food come from? Check out barefootfarmer.com to find out how you can get your vegetables from this guy. Barefoot Farmer.